Do you like the Beatles? I do. I assume you do. In that case, put away that bug spray, pal.
Oh.
Doctor's offices. You know, you show up for your appointment on time, but then you have to wait around, say about 45 minutes, and then you're seen for about 15 minutes, but then you're charged $100. Well, I'm no math whiz, but I'd say at that rate, I should be paid $300. Is not my time as valuable?
Oy vey, amigo. I'll tell you what, I think I should run for president before all the big pickups disappear and wacky weed is cheaper than beer. I'd also make it mandatory for all good-looking women to wear miniskirts again. It's time to bring back America.
Oh, yeah.
I know that some of you feel that your intelligence is compromised by watching this show, but then again, you haven't been paying attention to the politicians lately, have you?
Ha! This here, my friends, could be the answer to the energy problem and all those oil spills. You just put one of these giant monsters on top of every car, problem solved.
You're watching Duke of Wild.
I figured it out. I know what's going to happen on December 21st of 2012. That means the 100th person will have watched this show.
Ooh, like what's this show about, man?
Huh?
Duke of Wild.
Duke of Wild rocks.
Thank you very much.
Peace, baby. Peace.